Ladies, tonight on Main Event, you left a wake of destruction out in the ring. And Emma, this is a huge...
I've been overlooked and I've been ignored for way too long. And I am so sick of sitting back and watching everyone get the attention that I deserve. Tonight, I made sure that I get my WrestleMania moment.
You see, this is the passion and the attitude that takes you to the top. Not mentioning that she's one of the best in-ring competitors that we have. And she has the right mindset. All of us have the mindset, the winning mindset. And winning is a habit. So we're simply going to crush the Total Divas at WrestleMania.
That's if they make it to WrestleMania.
Lana, another one of the divas that was a focal point tonight was Summer Rae.
Yes, you know, this is typical for Summer Rae, always chasing someone so needy for attention. I mean, are you surprised at all?
Chill out, Lana. You need me more than you think you need me.
Well, I think that we all know that you ran out there out of desperation to insert yourself into the WrestleMania moment since you never had it before.
I mean, maybe. But you also may be desperate to beat the Total Divas. See, you're a whole lot of things, Lana. But if there's one thing you're not stupid. When it comes to me, you'll have a 5-on-4 advantage, so you need me for the numbers, and I need you for the spotlight. So what do you say we put this whole Rusev thing behind us and concentrate on the future? Concentrate on WrestleMania.
Your move, Total Divas. We're winners.
WrestleMania.